This video provides an overview on upgrading ESX 4.0 to ESX 4.1. This video is based off knowledge base article 1022140, as well as the vSphere upgrade guide. There are several tools available for upgrading hosts. You can use different upgrade tools depending on the type of host you are upgrading, whether it be an ESX or ESXi host, and if the hosts are managed by vCenter server or not. If you have vCenter update manager, this will be the simplest method to use to upgrade your hosts. Ensure you read the vCenter Update Manager Administration Guide for more information on this method. However, this video assumes you do not have access to VMware Update Manager, and you will need to use an alternative method in upgrading your host. In-place upgrades of hosts from ESXi 4.0 to ESXi 4.1 are supported using the vihost update utility. Vihost update requires the vSphere command line interface, or more commonly referred to as the vSphere CLI. In-place upgrades of ESX 4.0 to ESX 4.1 are supported using the vihost update utility as well, and the ESX update command line utility. In addition, as of vSphere 4.1, the vSphere host update utility is no longer supported and has been discontinued. As mentioned, one option in upgrading your host is to use the vihost update utility, which can be accomplished from the vSphere CLI. Before you can upgrade an ESX host from the command line, you must have access to a machine on which you can run the vSphere CLI. You can install the vSphere CLI on a Microsoft Windows or Linux system, or import the VMware vSphere Management Assistant virtual appliance onto your ESX host as seen here. For more information about importing or installing the vSphere CLI, see the VMware vSphere command line interface installation and reference guide. For an ESX host using the vihost update utility, you will want to download the upgrade zip bundle from the VMware website to a location that is accessible to the vSphere CLI machine. This upgrade zip bundle contains an ESX update bulletin. In addition to downloading the upgrade packages, you'll want to download the vSphere CLI, once you have determined what machine you would like it to be placed on. This utility can be downloaded as well from the VMware website. For our example, we will install the vSphere CLI on the same system as our vCenter, which is a Windows operating system. Once the utility has been installed, there will now be an icon simply labeled Command Prompt. This icon can be found under the Start menu. For example, here I have copied the icon to the desktop for easier access. Before we begin, power off any virtual machines that are running on the host, and place the host into maintenance mode. If you have the option of using vMotion, do that at this time to prevent downtime of your virtual machines. Once you open up the vSphere CLI command prompt, it will default to the folder that vSphere CLI was installed. There are several commands available to manage your host. Install the ESX update bulletin using the vihostupdate.pl by running the following commands. Verify that the bulletins are installed on the ESX host by running a query. You're finished. Now reboot the host by simply running the vicfg hostops.pl command. You are done. Congratulations on upgrading your hosts. For more videos like this, please visit our website at www.vmware.com, and thank you for choosing VMware.